Welcome back to Infamous Second Son. Doing the paper trail right now. A boring DLC. Sucker Punch couldn't find a better DLC, which is good and all. In fact, made it boring.
Slow down!
Back here again?
Someone likes doves.
I need a drink.
Wonder where they're off to. We here. Time to bring the boom.
Thank you.
I'm glad the Play Patrol website ended in 2018 because it was such a freaking pain for people back in 2014 to complete the paper trails that time. Thanks to the videos that people posted on YouTube, we don't need to just use our heads to find them.
All that power and she uses it for origami? Everybody's a tagger.
You're welcome in my home anytime.
Awesome, man.
Looks like someone.
Okay, she's obviously sending a message.
Delson, you found me. You just haven't caught me.
Have we here?
I knew you were smart, Delson. That you'd find a way. Are you intrigued? Do you wonder why you? Patience.
Slow down!
Crazy to see how this place is still intact after Augustine's defeat.
Paper dove?
When Augustine took me in, I was nothing but a scared little girl. She locked me away to keep me safe. But when I got to Seattle and saw the chaos you had wrought, nothing, no one could touch you. You were unstoppable. You were free. That was when I realized she was the weak one. You showed everyone that we're done being locked away. And if anyone should be hiding, it's them. I've learned so much from you, Delson. Now I know that nobody can give you freedom. You have to take it.
Celia, I hate to think I had a hand in making you what you are, but if I ever find you, I will correct that mistake.
This is what I get to wear? Man, that ending was so boring. So, Celia is the one who met Augustine 7 years ago after Infamous 2 ended. After Infamous 2... That was it. What about what those cities are beyond Seattle? I mean, I never went to Seattle at all. Like, seriously, I never did. She was the first conduit that Augustine was captured until she saw our actions throughout Second Sun. And all that. Yeah. So that concludes the end to the Infamous series. Yeah, so Cole's legacy confirmed it. Zeke is alive. So a good ending for Infamous 2 is actually canon. All that stuff. That's it for Infamous Second Son. This concludes the story to the Infamous series. After 2014, when Infamous First Light came out, Sucker Punch did Ghost of Tsushima, a Japanese game about samurais. After that, that was it. I mean, they do enjoy Ghost of Tsushima. Everyone wants a Ghost of Tsushima too, so yeah. Who knows? Anyways. That's it for this. Hope you all enjoyed. If you're new to the channel, subscribe today. Leave a like, comment below. See you all later. Bye-bye.